Watching this video was like multiverse shit, like listen, shit about multiverses, and it's got me fucked up, Joe.
I hear you. I'm fucked up too now.
Got me fucked up, man. Listen,
read this that pair. Look at what it says there. He claims that CERN destroyed the universe during recent experiments, which has resulted in us living in a nearby parallel universe instead.
You're welcome.